here to help you find the style that flatters your figure all the time is fashion expert Denise Caldwell.
We have our fashion and beauty expert, Denise Caldwell.
Hi, Denise.
Hi.
Here to help me is the style expert I trust on these issues, the curvinista, Denise Caldwell.
Celebrity stylist, Denise Caldwell.
Style expert, Denise Caldwell.
We have enlisted style and beauty expert, Denise Caldwell.
Oh, you can see Denise Caldwell is here.
Fashion stylist and denim guru, Denise Caldwell, conducted our very own social experiment.
Listen, I get it. Shopping for jeans can be an emotional roller coaster. If you're like me, the denim diva, you practically live in your jeans. The question is, do you feel expensive or do you feel cheap?
And these, I feel expensive.
Oh, fabulous.
Denise, how'd you do that? How'd you get rid of the muffin down? Where'd it go?
Two easy, simple steps. We have that high-waisted jean, dicing that muffin top in half. And then also, you want a more slimmer, straight leg fit, so that it slims you right from that hip area down to your ankles. With some jeans, there's technology where they're sculpting in your jeans, where you're adding more spandex to it, and it's actually sculpting that booty to make it look amazing so that you can feel confident and also feel a little sexy in your jeans. I have my three C's that I always say with leggings.
Okay.
So you should make sure that they have control. Then you want them to be comfortable, but then you also want them to be cute.
Everyone seems to be wearing the it color this season, which is marigold.
And then we kind of color blocked it here with that yellow tone, but also the marigold to show the difference of it. And that's a slimming effect. We added a belt, always tell my ladies, slim factor, that's my number one rule. Desiree's outfit, it's hitting the three must-haves. The turtleneck, the sweater, and the flared jean. You can just throw it on and you just go.
You say, get rid of the basic black.
Absolutely.
And have a little fun when you're going to work out.
If you look good, you're gonna feel good. For my curvy girls, it's okay to bare your tummy as well with the nice sports bra. It's hard to find the swimsuit, so yes, they do have the problem areas. And I wanna say, it's kind of like jeans and swimsuits are the hardest thing to actually find your best fit for. Amanda is my all-around curvy girl. So basically, you know, curvy girls want to be sexy and flirty. So we did a tankini option. The great thing about this is there are adjustable straps on the side. She had a collared shirt on with her faux fur vest. So the key piece here is her staple is a collared shirt. Every woman needs that in their life. And people say, I can't wear stripes. You can when the base of the color is black. So the collared shirt's black and the stripes are black with a contrasting white. So Vanessa is an extended hourglass, which could be a vase shape almost. So that means you're curvy in the butt, you're curvy in the hips.
This is a way on that pajama pant look that you've been seeing on Pinterest, you've been seeing it on the runway. This is a fun way to wear it and celebrate the holiday.
So I wanted to do a spin on nautical, but then the capri pant. Everybody wants to know, how do I wear a white capri pant that isn't too sheer? We added a metallic shoe, so a twist on the nude because a matte metallic will still elongate your leg. Yes. So this is what I call a great piece because it's giving you that peekaboo action. You know, it has that turtleneck, so it's showing you some skin, but not a lot of skin, giving you that cold shoulder, which is fantastic. This is in that great winter white color.
Yes.
So when people think about, wait, I can't wear white after Labor Day, we're busting that myth.
Oh, I love this. This is cute. Oh my gosh.
Gabby is my punk princess. What I really want to highlight is the headband and the earrings. People always want to know, how can you wear that chandelier earring that you see on the red carpet?
What?
But you're young, you're youthful. How do you wear it cool? You put that top knot on your head, put the headband on, and do a little chandelier earring.
First rule is, make sure you have a great bra on. You know, if you have a great bra on, the girls are gonna sit right.
You know what? Ladies are getting it wrong with the underwear. The key thing here when you're thinking about underwear, in a perfect world, we wanna go commando. That means no undies at all. I actually brought a perfectly fitting brief.